Magnus Grenny is going to close the first session for us.
Magnus, sort your collar out, man. No, your collar.
My collar?
You happy?
Yeah.
I'm going to photograph you.
You're in splendor.
I'm
going to read two poems by an American poet called John Bennett in English this time. The first one called Fear and Understanding. It scares me that you write what you write, a woman said recently. I don't understand it. You understand it more than you realize. If it scares you, I said. Then she looked really scared. And I continue with one more poem by John Bennett called Believing in Shit. He carries a pistol with a single bullet in it. When people come on strong about shit they claim to believe in, he wipes out the pistol, twirls the cylinder, puts the barrel to his head and pulls the trigger. Then he hands the pistol to them. Here, he says, your turn. That was John Bennett.